It's a Shovelhead 8. This is my entry to join Ben Collier's Green Cup Society, as opposed to the Green Cup Club. I inquired, and my green Swedish folding cup, I guess, makes the grade. It's full of tea, because Timmy here has a little bit of a drinking problem. Come on, drink a tea. Drink a tea. Drink. A drink of tea. He doesn't talk a lot when he's in public, but he does drink tea. He's a little bit camera shy, but we're working on that. No chewing. Have some? Want some? No. No chewies. Have another drink. Can I have some then? Hurry up and get some. I'm gonna drink it all on you. No? Okay, I'm gonna drink the rest of it. There, Timmy's had enough, and unlike the Green Cup Club's cups in the Green Cup Society, you can get a cup that folds up and goes in your pocket. Well, thank you for watching the video. Like, comment, subscribe if you want. This is Shovelhead out. Have a nice spring day on this first day of spring. Thank you. Goodbye.